Today we're at Honda Cars of Rock Hill doing a walk around on a 2015 Ram 1500. This is a Bighorn edition. We're going to start right up front checking your tires. Good tread. Nice set of oversized chrome wheels and tires. Just going to be looking down the truck for any dents, stings, scratches. You've got step assist that run the full length of that extended cab or crew cab in this particular case. Coming around to the back. Everything looks good at the rear bumper, trailer tow, integrated backup camera. One little scuff there at the rear, and then they've added a nice soft tonneau cover. Got one little ding right there in that bumper portion. And then coming up the passenger side, another little spot or two over here. Outside of that, just some normal wear and tear. Inside the Ram, you're going to have full power windows and locks. Full power driver seat. It's a brown cloth seating. 59,313 is your current mileage. AM, FM, XM satellite radio. Everything here is going to be touchscreen. You have multiple settings, Bluetooth, climate control. All those options are going to be right here. You've also got manual controls for the radio and the climate control if the display screen there is too distracting. One more power port up front. Some additional storage in your center console. Then all the flooring is going to be a brown to match the seating. You've got a nice two-tone brown combo in here. Looking in the back seat, first and foremost, we're going to do a slow pan over the seating surface, looking for rips or tears. Everything there looks great. You've got some additional cup holders for your back seat passengers, power outlets, rear air control, a lot of leg room in the back. And then these rear seats do flip up, revealing some additional storage. So they have a little tray that will fold out for flat cargo storage, or you've got some additional storage underneath those compartments as well. Last but not least, you've got some little storage toolboxes on either side, driver and passenger. Inside the bed of the truck, full bed liner. You'll notice no water. It is nice and dry in here. Another look at the back seat from the passenger side. We've got an integrated armrest there with some cup holders. You've got a power sliding rear glass. And then of course this side flips up just the same as the driver's side. Again, to reveal that same storage capacity and that stow table. We're gonna wrap up in the front passenger seat. One more look over the seating surface here. Jump in and take another spin around the back. And that's going to wrap up your 2015 Ram 1500.
Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.